Every November, all of the online classes in 383 Digital Fashion Design School go on sale for 25% off. And FYI, that sale is going on now through November 30th, if you're viewing this in November. But one of the questions that come up all the time is, which class should I choose? And the answer to that question really depends on you, your business, and what you do. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Mikkel Drew Pelham. I talk about digital fashion design software and communication for fashion entrepreneurs on this channel. So if that's something you're interested in, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell. Right now, we offer four courses, three in design development, Illustrator for fashion design sketching, creating a fashion tech pack, and Clo3D for the fashion designer. And one business course, maximizing sales and profit, the power of fashion merchandising. Now in this video, I'm going to be focusing on the design development courses. And which course you decide you need will largely be determined, one, by your current knowledge and skill set, and two, by the services you need or offer within your business. If you're a complete beginner, I usually suggest that you start off with Illustrator. It's a software that you can use on any computer. The barrier to entry is a lot lower than 3D. You don't need to upgrade hardware, and a monthly or yearly subscription to the software is a lot less. And you'd be learning to create a sketch, a flat sketch, that is used in many different facets of the design development process. Most importantly, on a tech pack, which you need to create a sample. However, the industry is moving more rapidly than usual, I might add, towards 3D. And I will always encourage designers to always be looking towards the future of fashion. It's a necessity to stay valid in this industry, in any industry really. So if you're looking to develop your skill set in an area that's going to serve you going forward, I would suggest you sign up for the Clo3D course. The other great thing about the Clo course is that there is so much you can get out of using the software. Not only will it allow you to visualize your designs, but it will also allow you to create patterns that you can output and use to sew your garments, create a marker to estimate fabric yardage and costs. There's an option to generate a tech pack. You can create colorways or test patterns and prints on your garments. And those same 3D assets that you create can be used for marketing purposes, whether you use them as is or add in a little AI to enhance them before you upload them to social media or your e-commerce site. To me, 3D is like the gift that keeps on giving. Now, if you're a designer or a new fashion brand and you're working with a manufacturer to get samples, or you might be a freelancer looking to add tech packs into your offering, creating a fashion tech pack may be the best course for you. This course not only gives you downloadable resources, but it also goes through each page of our tech pack template, which is available for free. Just click the link in the description, and shows you exactly how to fill out each page. We've also got some brand new resources that we're adding to the course in the next few months, including an update to our How to Measure guide. Now, ideally, some of these courses would be taken together. Like the Illustrator and Tech Pack course is a great combo because you'll need a good flat sketch to add to your tech pack once you learn how to complete it. And I also like the combo of the Illustrator course and the Clo course because even though you're starting to see more designers make the move to 3D, if you saw this video, I talk about why I believe a 3D sketch should not replace a flat sketch, at least not yet. And so I still believe there's validity to learning to create a flat sketch in Illustrator. But if you have to choose just one, as a designer, I'd say go for the 3D course. Regardless of what you choose, and even if you decide to take someone else's classes, I really want to stress that a digital workflow, whether it's partially or all digital, will really streamline your business. As I spoke with my husband and we talked about the vision for our businesses going forward, one of my biggest goals is to help more fashion entrepreneurs succeed and grow their businesses. And I truly believe that fashion design software can really help all of you do that. Will it be a little slow going at first? Maybe. It was for me when I first learned 3D. not gonna lie, y'all, there were definitely days that I was really frustrated. And I thought to myself, maybe I'll just stick with Illustrator. But the reality is that technology is always changing and you have to keep evolving with it. What's encouraging is that practice will always make you better. And with the help of a good teacher, you'll be on your way to having much more fun and making amazing designs that are impactful, more sustainable, and more profitable. Thanks for watching today's video. If you want to sign up for any of my digital fashion courses, click the link in the description to visit the 383 Digital Fashion Design School. And if you're watching this in November, make sure you sign up for a class by 11:59 Eastern Standard Time on November 30th to take advantage of our month-long holiday discount. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video if you find it helpful. Have a fantastic week, and I'll see you next time.